Kasi nagkakaroon ng problema doon, doon sa misunderstanding, mm-hmm. diba? Isipin kasi parang, uy, inuunahan mo yung car. Mm-hmm. Naka-car ako, unahan mo ako. Mm-hmm. So ngayon, naiintindihan na ni Tito James, oh. diba?
Well, may isang case sa akin dyan na binablock niya yung dadaanan ko. Oh. Then yung nakikita niya makakasingit, oh, binaba niya yung windshield. Minumura ako. Okay. Mm. Oh, yeah. May ganun. So sabi ko, okay. Pero isa pang natutunan ko yung gumagamit ako ng motor. Siyempre, nandiyan yung kailangan. Inintay mo palagi.
Tissue na si Tito James.
Yung pasensya mo.
Okay.
Yun. Habaan mo talaga.
So, yung patience mo, James, humaba ba?
Humaba, it's because of
the empathy and understanding.
Empathy. Just, if you, it's back to the old saying, if you wanna, you know, before you judge, walk a mile in the guy's shoes. Mm-hmm. And then you can. Then you can understand. And all of a sudden, you see things a little differently. And of course, I'm not defending 100%. There are kamotes all sides. Yes, and I've always said, kamote is not exclusive to two wheels or four wheels or eight wheels or 18. Mm. In fact, usually
it takes all shapes and sizes, sabi mo nga dun sa isang post.
Exactly. It's not exclusive to the vehicle. It's the nut behind the wheel, as I say. So, and the worst part is, as bad as, you know, some people may look at kamote riders and ano, when a kamote is behind an 18-wheeler, it's a whole different story.
Delikadong-delikado.
Mm. Weapon of mass destruction na yan.
In this case, dun sa jeepney na inararo niya yung mga bata, di ba? I saw that you went out of your way.
Oh, that was terrible.
Oh, grabe.
That was terrible. That was really bad.
And personally, nakita mo yung mga victims, di ba?
Yes, and you know, when you see that, and it also changes you, because that's also another thing I'm very passionate about. I mean, I've seen just too much. Some people say to me, why road safety? It's not a sexy topic. It's a very, in fact, medyo bad trip nga, medyo downer. It's a hard thing to sell, put it that way.
Sasabihin ng iba, preachy ka masyado.
Yeah, but you know what? Spend a little time. Once again, spend a mile in the person's shoes. I drove an ambulance for a while. My brother is a medical paramedic. He also is in that field. You get first-hand experience with this kind of carnage that happens. It will change you forever, because when you have to be in the same room, and I'm getting goosebumps when I say this, but when you have to be in the same room as a mother being told that they lost their kid to a road accident, it will change you forever. And then there's not a single soul that I've met in a road accident that said, yeah, you know, I was expecting that. Never. It never happens. You always think, I'm going to go to work, it's going to be, you never know, today's the day.
Ordinary day yun.
Oh, yeah, and road safety is all of our concern, because it doesn't discriminate. You could be the richest person in the world. You could be black, white, yellow, purple, gay, straight. It doesn't matter.
It affects everyone. Okay. Kahit nag-nosebleed ka na, di ba?
Oo.
Tahimik na rin.
Naiintindihan ko naman siya.
Okay.